They took his farm when he was 59.
Thank you.